David the Good. Hopefully if you're watching this, putting out a request for you. My wife and I, we love your raps and we think they're awesome. Not only are they genius, but you got some musical skills. Anyway, we would love for you to do a rap about some Seminole pumpkins. We're having to hand pollinate the females. Haven't seen too much bee activity around, so we just got done doing a video on that, and we'd love to add a soundtrack with the David the Good original. So, all right, God bless. We found a couple of pumpkins that need hand pollinating. So you wanna walk us through the process?
Find a boy. Pollen out. And be the bee. Paint it. Do do do. And then we just leave it inside there just in case. So it still touches it.
You can tell the female because it's got the little miniature pumpkin on the back.
Another boy. No miniature ball at the bottom. It's like a scavenger hunt. It's lots of fun. What we do every morning is look for things to pollinate.
Crazy goat.